Kakariya. Welcome to Found Hyundai Bangalore. Today I'll just walk you through to the newly launched Hyundai Creta. Before we just see this vehicle and understand what unique features have been given in this, let's understand about the brand, which is from Korea. The Hyundai brand, if you see, is in Indian market from past 22 years. Here, if you see, they are the second largest manufacturer in India and fifth largest globally. The automaker has achieved great milestones. Let it be a Sandero, i10, i20, Verna, Creta, Elantra, Tucson, Santa Fe. You name the vehicles, everything has clicked in the Indian market. Why is so? Because for their reliability, trust, the brand image, the premiumness. If you see what all they have enhanced in the vehicle or given the features, that will make a really good boost for the vehicle. Now, to just understand this vehicle, this was launched in 2015. The legacy of the vehicle is the moment it launched, this is the first SUV of Hyundai to win the iQOTY award, which is Indian Car of the Year. This prestigious award this car has won just the moment it launched. Apart from that, if you see, 7 times this has won Car of the Year, 15 times SUV of the Year. That's why it's not a joke for this segment. That's why now before we just go through this vehicle, let's see how good this vehicle is from the front. And then overall, just walk you through. With muscle and creasy lines, enhances the overall rugged look of this vehicle. Same way, if you see the signature crested grille, is the same grille what we have taken from the Hyundai's premium flagship vehicle, Palisade. This overall gives a really good look for the vehicle. If you see at the bottom of the vehicle, the front and rear skid plates gives a really good rugged look for the vehicle and enhances the look. So here, if you see, you're having a tri-beam LED headlamps where two are low beam and one is high beam. You also have the crescent glow LED DRLs where it overall enhances the look of the vehicle. You can see the fog lamp, which is really well placed with the bumpers, which enhance the overall look and gives you a rugged look. You have an air curtain feature where at a higher speed it overall gives you a very good aerodynamics, doesn't allow you to have a vehicle drag, and overall improves your mileage. To the side of the vehicle, if you see, it gives you a really good SUV look, and if you see overall, it comes with bold character lines which enhances the overall look. Apart from that, if you see, this car comes with a 17 inch diamond cut alloy wheels. Same if you go for the DCT model, you get with a grey alloys, and if you go for the regular models, you'll get the silver alloys. The overview, which is the outside rear view mirror, it also comes with the LED turn indicators with puddle lamp feature. Once we come to the driver's side, I'll show you what additional feature Hyundai has offered in this vehicle. Apart from that, if you see, you have an integrated roof rails with silver finish. If you go for the same DCT model, it will come with a black finish. Here, the B-pillar, which comes with a blackout tape, enhances the overall look of the vehicle and gives you a rugged look. Chrome door handles is really good, gives you a premium feel. To the bottom, if you see, to the side profile, you have a side seal garnish with the same color combination of the front and rear skid plate, which overall enhances the look of the vehicle. At the side of the vehicle, this comes with a lightning silver finish arch where right from the C pillar, this goes to the A pillar. Overall, it enhances the look of the vehicle. Apart from that, when you drive the car in dark places or night time, gives you a really good glow of the vehicle. Here, the fuel tank capacity for the current vehicle is 50 liters. And coming to the main point now, to your safety. Here, if you see, this vehicle comes with all four wheels disc brake. The current Creta comes with a wheelbase of 2610 millimeters, overall length of 4300 millimeters. The height wise also, if you see, it comes with 1635 mm. Width wise also, it comes with 1790 mm. This is overall dimensions, if you see, is pretty good for this vehicle, which gives you a good aerodynamics. Coming to the ground clearance, if you see the ground clearance of the vehicle, it is 190 mm, which is pretty good for its segment. From the front bumper till the rear, the vehicle is really well designed. The overall aerodynamics enhances the look of the vehicle and gives a better drive comfort. Now coming to the best part. Because of the design and the dimensions which I spoke before, the vehicle has a coefficient of drag of just 0.35, which is the best in its segment. Coming to the rear of the vehicle, if you see the rear seats, the black and beige combination is really well, goes well also with the vehicle. Overall, if you see, it comes with a rear AC vent, rear USB fast charger with a mobile holder. So no need to worry to keep it front near the pouch. You can just place it here. Much more convenient. Apart from that, additional, if you want, you have space here. For the driver, co-driver, you have the seat back pouch. Here, small, you have a 1 liter bottle holder, map pockets. Map pockets are there. Apart from that, if you see, you have LED lamps for both the sides.
grab handle. So as per my convenience, I can adjust it. If you see, it also comes with a rear window sunshade. Let's say for a Indian weather condition, hot summers especially, you can use this as per your convenience. For longer journey, if you see, you have a small feature. You have a strap here. Just pull this. Armrest with cup holders. Adjustable headrest also have been given. Extra cushions. So as per my convenience, I can use this. Also, if you see, from the rear seat, from here, if I have to operate a music system, usually what we do, we will either take the help of the driver or the co-passenger. So that may irritate him or distract him while driving. So here Hyundai has given you a really handy feature where you just download application which is Hyundai iBlue application, which is your audio, video, remote. So you can just download this, pair your phone through Bluetooth, your phone becomes a remote. Let's say sitting from here, I can operate the music system without troubling anyone. Hassle-free feature. Apart from that, if you see, this car comes with a two-way reclining seats. So this is first step, and then this is second step. So as per my convenience, peacefully I can enjoy my rear row. Here you get a sharp fin antenna, which gives overall a sportive look. It comes with a dual combination spoiler. That's why it looks really good, premium. Here you can see the fit and finish, the looks. Yeah, the spats, everything has done a good combination with the vehicle. The rear windshield is wider compared to the previous one. You have the defogger with timer. Wiper washer is a regular feature. The stop lamp, if you see, they have taken it from the top, given it to the mid, which enhances the look. The LED light fittings you can see. Here you see the Hyundai logo is there, the Creta badging is there, which again gives you a chrome finish overall. Here you have the camera with the sensor. This is the combination is really good. Once you see to the music system, the HD display gives you a totally good, better vision. Apart from that, if you see the front skid plate we had seen, now we are seeing the rear skid plate. So here in the all new Creta, you get a split combination LED tail lamps with the ESS, which is emergency stop signal. Once you cross 55 km per hour and by chance you do a panic braking, this lamp will blink three times where the rear vehicle which is coming will get an immediate alert that you have done a panic braking. Apart from that, if you see, you have two reverse lights, you have the reflectors, the fog lamp, which overall enhances your safety in darker places or night rides. So here, if you see in the new Creta, the boot space will be 433 liters. So it has an ample amount of space compared to the previous one. Here you can have a look also. 433 liters. Here you also get the rear subwoofer. Overall in the vehicle, you will have 4 speakers, 1 central speaker, 1 subwoofer. As of now, we are seeing the subwoofer. Each door has a speaker. So once we go forward, I'll show you. This is your boot space. As per your convenience, if you want, you can fold the seats. You have a 60-40 split ratio. I'll show you that also. Before that, you can just have a look at the spare wheel. The spare wheel is given here. Plus, you have a board option here. So you can just lock here as per your convenience. By chance, any puncture happens. Usually what happens, we get a lot of disturbance. So you just lock this, open your tools, remove the spare wheel, and you can change it immediately. Now we'll just have a look at the split folding of the seats. So here now what I've done is, first we saw the boot space of 433 liters with all the seats up. Now if I fold a 60-40 split ratio, means both the seats are folded, made a flat bed. So I've customized my boot space by making it much more longer. So if I remove the rear passenger tray, just I remove these two strings, fit to the center, the board is out. So here you can have a look now. This much is your ample amount of boot space. So again, you can just place this, lock, that's it. Put the strings back. Hardly it takes few seconds to do this. So now I made the 60% seat up. So I'll do the 40% also, which is the second seat. So both the seats are. Yep. So easy to customize your boot space as per your requirement. Also, as per your usage, few like to close the boot, catching here. Few can also hold here. Hyundai has done a small detailing in the vehicle, where as per your convenience, you can do it however you want. So here, when I approach the vehicle, you have a feature which we call the welcome function. The ORMs, both the right side and left side will open. Here you have a puddle lamp. That's why when you are approaching the vehicle, let it be in a darker time. Basement parking, assuming in a mall you are parked. So this feature can help you out. This is your welcome function. Apart from that, if you see, you have a smart key feature. Just press this. I unlock the vehicle. Now we'll just have a look what call comes in the inside. At the doors, if you see, you have the regular features like your ORVM, electrically adjustable, your lock unlock switch, your power window switch, your driver side will come on one touch up and down, your mirror lock, your door handles. If you see, you have a metal silver finish here. Apart from that, now if you see, this car comes with two more safety features. Once you cross 20 km per hour, you have the speed sensing lock, and by chance any impact happens, you will have the impact sensing auto door unlock. This car is embossed with the Bose. That's why rear we saw the subwoofer. Each door comes with the Bose speakers. Bottle holder and map pockets are common. So here, I just press the button. So you just press the button here. Vehicle starts. So you can see how good it is. You have a 7-inch LCD TFT cluster. So you have a lot of features here. You have an electric parking brake. So that feature is there. Now small features are regular what all cars have. But before that, to your side, besides just a button switch where I start and stop the vehicle, you have a traction control switch where I can off it. As per the terrain how I want, I can use it. Again I can on it also. Focal length, whatever is the light. Your light switches are your auto switches here. Now you have two options here. One is your cluster settings and one is your music systems buttons. So in music button settings, I can increase the volume, decrease the volume, change the track, bring it back, pick the call, disconnect the call. Modes, FM, AM, USB, AUX, whatever I can change. Voice recognition is, once I activate the blue link, I can give a voice command. So further I'll explain you on the blue link also. Coming to the cluster settings, here, if example I press this button now, I have a compass, again I press this, here you can see, drive to display TPMS, tire pressure monitoring system. The Creta comes with Highline TPMS. Highline indicates is, all the vehicles are giving you low line. Low line is, if your tire pressure is low, it will just tell tire pressure is low. But if you have a high line, each tire pressure, it will show individually. That settings you have here. Apart from that, in the cluster, if you see, one is your TPMS, fuel economy, average accumulated distance to empty, trip A, trip B, these all features you have. You have a RPM, digital meter, fuel gauge, temperature gauge, regular features what you're seeing day in and day out. So in the all new Creta, you have a smart panoramic sunroof, which is voice enabled. So once I activate the blue link, give a command, hello blue link, the blue link is ready. I just press open blue link or open sunroof, so it will open. Now manually I'm doing this. First the screen comes, now the glass opens. This is also anti-pinch, so any kids if they are standing out, the moment any obstacle comes, it will stop. Again I press this, this close. A small mesh also is given here for dust not to come. So this overall enhances your premium look of the vehicle. You have two LED room lamps for the front, rear we have seen already. Plus you have the sunglass holder. That's why no need to keep all your goggles in the glove box, you can keep it here. Now coming to the best part, this is a electrochromic IRBM. This also comes with three features: Save Our Souls, Roadside Assistance, Blue Link. So in Save Our Souls, if by chance any breakdown happens or any panic thing, you can use this. Or roadside assistance, maybe a lady who is carrying, is traveling in the car, tire has punctured, so she can't change the spare wheel. So what happens is, she can call immediately to the RAC team and they will come and help. Blue Link activation, you can do here. Save Our Souls, you can call the helpline number also. A call center is always ready. Blue Link activation is, if you are using a Android phone or iOS phone, you have to download the Blue Link India app, register with the music system, we give all the details. Once that is activated, on the go, you have 55 features overall what you can use. Few features for your information is voice enabled. You also have a smartwatch app. Just you have a smart watch app, download the app in your watch. Through your watch only, you can start the vehicle, off the vehicle, on the AC. Example, now you have parked the vehicle outside. You come inside the vehicle, you feel very hot. So before entering the vehicle only, maybe 3-4 minutes before, you wanted to start the vehicle and keep the AC on and set a temperature. That also you can do. There are a hell lot of features in this. Coming to the music system, you get a 10.25 HD display. You're getting a music system which supports the Bose speakers. You saw the four speakers, the central speaker comes here. So in this now, if you see, here I have my GPS, my FM, my navigation. If I go this side, my phone connectivity, everything is there. So if I want to add something new, I can do it. Plus BlueLink activation, if I want to do send to my car, send share destination, vehicle diagnostics, BlueLink settings, all you have. Then here if you see Android Auto, Apple CarPlay. As if I'm using an Android phone, through the original cable I have to give it, plug it to the USB slot, Android Auto will get activated. Same way for the Apple CarPlay. Auto health purifier. So here the feature works in this way. This is on, this is off. I make it on. Inside, the condition is currently on 11. AQI full form is air quality index. That's why this indicates the current inside condition is 13. So if I want to do few settings here, mode, turbo mode, to do the suction, normal auto mode, normal mode, lock, again if not I can do rear screen. So this feature is here. You can come to the armrest. In the armrest you are having the auto health feature. Let's see here, if I want, I have offed it, it's on, dust, this particles, if I want I can lock it, this indicates mode, everything you can do. Same way from the music system operating, you can do here. Armrest, here you can see, this is the air suction mode. This is from front, also from the rear, dual side suction it does. Now I can offer it. Favorites, so whatever you want, you can save it. On the go, you can select here. Then video, media. Once I pair my phone, I want to do a voice recognition. So I just hold this button, give a voice command. Call home. So maybe you have saved your landline number and mobile number. So it will show two numbers. So that time what you can do is, immediately you can tell, select line 1 or line 2. So there are small features what have been taken care in the vehicle. Here you can see settings, you have a lot of settings. You can enhance the beats also of the vehicle. This is a golden year certified what you are looking. It's a global standard. What happens is you will have three types of settings. One is silver, gold and then platinum. So the current Creta is a golden year certified. Same thing if you see like the premium, Audi, BMW, Mercedes, all are golden year certified. If you go for the topmost brands, then they are platinum certified. Apart from that, you have a FATC, fully automatic temperature control. Below that, you have a fast charging slot, USB slot, power outlet. Then you have a smartphone wireless charger here. So if my phone has a wireless charging feature, I can just place it here and on the go, I can charge it. Blue lights, which comes for both the sides. It enhances the overall look of the vehicle. This side you can see, it comes in. Let's say now, here near the gear knob, I'll show you what all features we have. Here, I press this, reverse, neutral, drive. Once I put in drive, if I go to this side, it's a sequential. Now, in my drive modes, here you can see, I have a D, drive, and then traction. So if I'm selecting B, drive, so in this I have comfort, eco, sports. Same if I go for traction, snow, mud, sand. So as per my terrain I can use it. So whatever you do, the color also changes for that. So in sports you can see, eco it becomes green and for comfort it becomes blue. In terms of safety, this car comes with 6 airbags. For the driver, co-passenger, you have individual 1-1 airbag. For your right side, from pillar A till pillar B, you have the curtain airbag here, same way for your left side, and driver, co-driver, you will have the side rib airbag. Total 6 airbags are there. Apart from that, if you see, you have a seat belt feature. Regular, every manufacturer gives you a safety feature, which is ELR, emergency locking retractor. By chance any panic braking, this will get locked. In terms, if the vehicle has come into impact, the pre-tensioner feature, which is the second one, it senses the airbag is opening, this will lock you straight away. One is near your collarbone, near the hip. Third feature, which is your load limiter, whatever is the amount of impact, it will release you forward for the cushioning effect of the airbag. That is the third feature of your load limiter.
So here in the Creta, you will have three engine options. One is a 1.5 liter petrol, which I spoke starting. Same with the 1.5 liter diesel and 1.4 liter aspirated dual clutch transmission. So in petrol, you will have 7 variants. In diesel, you will have 7 variants. In petrol, if you see, you will have 3 manual transmissions, 2 intelligent variable transmissions, and 2 dual clutch transmissions. Same when you go for the diesel, you will have 5 manual transmissions and 2 automatic transmissions. Apart from that, the power for both petrol and diesel for the 1.5 liter is 115 PS, but for the turbocharged vehicle, it will be 140 PS. Here, coming to the engine, is very well designed. You have ample amount of space. The wiring also is taken care. Small things, well placed, you can see. Safety wise, this car will give you a feature like ABS, EBD, TCS, ESP, VSM, HAC. You have a eco coating technology where it doesn't allow your AC condenser to get rusted or allow any bad smell to come, bad odor. That feature is there. Alternator management system is there. Battery saver is there. The moment you lock your vehicle, immediately, if you are left any light on, that also will get off. That feature is there. Hyundai has also ensured that all our customers who purchase this vehicle, the trust what they have kept from past 22 years, same will be maintained further also. Reason is, this is the only car in its segment to give you wonder warranty. Now why we call it wonder is, as per your usage, you can ask whatever you want. If your driving is more, for 3 years you can select unlimited kilometers. If your driving is moderate, you can go for 4 years 60. If your driving is very less, hardly you travel in city, then you can go for 5 years 50,000 kilometers. So as per your usage, you can choose what you want. Apart from that, 3 years roadside assistance. Any breakdown, we are there for you. Usually other manufacturers will offer you 2 years additional, you have to customize. Your standard is 3 years roadside assistance. Nothing to worry about this. 3 years blue link prescription. Free. That's after 3 years you have to upgrade for that, and blue care visit. That's once you take this vehicle, a specially technician who is aware about the blue link will come visit you and give you a brief. So I'll stop for now. If any doubts you have, any queries you have, feel free to drop a message in the box. I'll answer it.